I'm Rocio Restrepo. Today I'm gonna be talking about the MVP pearl. We obviously came out with the MVP, and this is cleaner than an MVP. And for me, I see myself using this bowl more than I have the MVP just because it's a little cleaner through the front part of the lane and I have more down the lane motion with it. It's different than what we have on the line, like idols and idol pros and even the wild streak that we came out with. This will be a step up from like the inks and the hustle line. However, you'll get more continuation than what you see from the weaker step that we have on the line. I could play really deep, I could play straight, and I could play in between and do my normal hand. So I see it, I see guys and girls using this ball on a house shot and even on tour. I don't see why any type of rev rate couldn't use it just because it's a different clean cover stock.